The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
For singles action. These two have been waiting for this one for quite some time, and to be honest, so have I. This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
These guys are gonna need to show some guts and heart if they hope to leave here with the gold.
Life doesn't get any better than this.
And you know, it's just amazing to me that this is just another night in the WWE. Always memorable. Starting to make a statement.
Guys, let's quickly discuss the champion. Doesn't get any bigger. What can we expect from the champ here?
It can be lonely at the top. Everybody in that locker room is gunning for you. And you don't know who you can trust.
Well, now that we're underway, it should start to become clear on what he plans to do to win this thing.
The damage has been done.
Four.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Five. Six.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here. Sting with a great offensive show. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Sting with a great offensive show.
The knee.
putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should be.
And a kick out, much to nobody's surprise.
Right, this guy's resilient. He's not even beat down yet. See the results from that move.
Work is being put in by Sting. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He's showing no signs of letting up. He was able to reverse that.
Show signs of fatigue, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Oh man, at this point he might want to think
we got a cover.
One, two.
Now this is punishment. I've never heard of victory by using the same move, but we could see it here tonight.
Well, it seems to be working fine so far.
The champ, just one step quicker.
Getting back into the ring now. And there he goes, crashing to the floor.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here.
And there's the reversal from Sting. There it is. Well done.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Yep, there's the reversal by Sting. Styles hits the deck hard.
Here comes Sting. Can you imagine the celebration that will take place? Probably into the wee hours of the morning. If we crown a new champion here tonight, here we go. AJ Styles setting up. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Here we go.
Two.
Gonna have to compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find a way to forge on. AJ with the wherewithal to get out of the way. Just look at this man, he's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees a belt, he likes to hit below it.
AJ Styles setting him up. Look at this. A bad place to be for the challenger.
He's got him down. Cole, is this it?
It could be. AJ Styles setting him up. Look at this. Will he be victorious?
I think this is it.
Two.
Uh-oh. Do you see who's coming out? I don't like the looks of this. And we've got more fireworks.
This match has erupted. We need to get some order in this now before something really bad happens. He wasted too much time on that one.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious. The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there. And I wouldn't be surprised if he had nothing left at this point.
Let's not count him out just yet, Michael. Everyone in that ring is taking deep breaths, even the referee. I'm not counting him.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Ladies and gentlemen, this one-on-one match is for the championship. Do not change the channel. Do not go to the fridge. Text your friends. We may be witnessing history here. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. AJ Styles setting him up. Look at this.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Look at Sting making his moves.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here? Nice. Let's do this inside the ring.
Back inside the ring now. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Here we go for the win.
I think they got it. And now it's Sting with momentum.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over.
He thinks he has it. One step ahead.
Hey, some Southern boys.